Rio Rancho road crews are repairing a sinkhole that swallowed up a pickup truck. Look at this. A first responder sent us this photo showing the truck after crashed into the hole Saturday at Quantum and Laser. No one was injured, but the truck was totaled. The city says a water main break caused the sinkhole to form. The sinkhole has since been filled in, and city officials say crews will add a layer of asphalt to complete the repair.